An 80-year-old woman faces a judge on felony domestic assault charges. Filomena Tougas was arraigned today in Newport District Court. As we first reported over the weekend, Tougas is accused of hitting a 77-year-old man with a baseball bat in Portsmouth Saturday, leaving him with a serious head injury. The victim was treated at Rhode Island Hospital. Tougas was released today on bail.